strong as fuck, boy. She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from her love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it. I can't reverse it. It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur. Last time I saw you, it ended in a blur. I woke up in a hearse. She said you loved me first. One thing my dad told me was never let your woman know when you're insecure. So I put Gucci on the fur, and I put my wrist on iceberg. One thing my heart tells me is flex on a hoe every time they're insecure. I'm ready for you. Is your love for real? Is your love really true?
In my moments of weakness, I openly admit the shit I wouldn't normally. I'm extremely self-conscious and enormously insecure, and she uses it to torture when she torments me. It only turns to ammunition for her in this war. When she gets going, she don't stop. When I'm up, she's like a downer. When I found her, it was love at first encounter. But somehow she must have took the card and the bags off the counter. Cracked them and placed all the shells on the ground for me to walk when I'm around her. But there's just something about her that makes me not able to function without her. How can I get out of it when I don't know how to? I'm a doubter, I'm a pessimist. Make a believer out of me and show me the way now. I'll stay the fuck out of my cloud of rain. Cause it's hard for me to get it, but I think I figured it out. She don't want me, she just don't wanna see me with someone else. The idea of seeing me happy destroys her in itself. To see me falling to pieces brings a joy, it brings a hell. But it annoys her to see me get the strength to say screw her. I threw up on myself, I'm dumb sick, I'm addicted to her. She's trying to lock the door, so here's how I do it. Since I'm a newer, she's a sewer. This time this piece of shit's running through her.
She told me put my heart